I'm in front of the Dwala Kua Narayana Road, and as you can see, after a long period of complete traffic nightmare, we can see a movement, some sort of traffic movement, but then again, right in front we can see it's again getting entirely choked. It is not raining, but the traffic congestion here is getting worse with every minute. And the commuters, they have to like get down from the public transport and walk, because they are getting late for office or college. And this area is completely going, the traffic is going at a snail's pace. As you can clearly see, we have seen heavy rainfall, overnight rainfall here in Delhi NCR regions, which has led to waterlogged areas in several parts. But right now there is no rainfall, there is severely reduced visibility here, there is an overcast sky, and according to weather officials, there is expected, like we can expect rainfall for the next 2 days, but right now there is no rain, but there is of course reduced visibility and severe traffic congestion. Commuters are stranded, cars are moving at a snail's pace, and it is quite it's a frustrating picture for the commuters here in Dwala Kua. Right there we can of course catch a glimpse of the Kavariyas who are walking, and they are on their way to their pilgrimage. And below the flyover you can see the public transport and the cars, and they're completely jam-packed here in this entire stretch is jam-packed.
A few hours of downpour in the national capital, and this is the situation here in, and my camera person will show you that how the streets in the national capital have got waterlogged. Now this is this road which is approaching towards the railway station, and since the rain has stopped for the last 1 hour, you can see that the other side of the road has got clear. But this side of the road is still waterlogged, and what the Met Department is saying that in the next couple of hours you can expect more rainfall in the city. Though the state government, the MCD and the concerned departments continue to say that they are well prepared, but this is the story every year, that a few minutes of downpour and then the entire city at multiple locations gets submerged. Right now you won't see the traffic getting impacted or a kind of waterlogging on both sides of the road. But this was the situation. You can still see that this was the situation at almost the entire stretch from here till the railway station. The Met Department says more rainfall is expected in coming hours. So, and the city residents here in this particular area say this is the story every year. So let's hope now that if the rainfall happens as per the Met Department, it's very cloudy over here. So perhaps the administration will press in services to ensure that there is no waterlogging, nor it will impact the traffic. In Delhi, Mohammed Ghazali for NDTV.